Hello. This is the magnet configuration that I'm about to show the ferrophoto of, that I did the last two videos about. And what we have here are my 1-inch neodymium magnets, and they all push in, they all want to be forced this way because they're all got the same pole pointing it in, and they are 1 5/16 apart, 1 5/16 inches apart, and these are the little cradles I made to hold them in place. So I will turn off the light and then I'll show you that with the two flashlights. It looks particularly nice at this level. Looks like a face. What's up with that, actually? Anyways, I think that's enough.